yeah, that's right, I forgot. Oh, he was already on it. I would have traded for him, but we got him, and he's turned into, did I already trade for him? I don't even remember. Okay, so, actually, you know what? They're about the same age, they're from the... I didn't know he went to Alabama. I wonder if his brother went to Alabama. Let's see here. I'll trade for him next year. I guess that nap didn't really help me much. But then again, I did doze in and out. You know what? I'll do this. Put him on the trading block and then put him on the trading block and see what I can get. With him, I'm probably expect maybe a fifth or sixth round. Him, probably a fourth or third round. But I probably will stick with him most of all. So... I mean, don't get me wrong. I love Miles Jack. Yeah, just want somebody better overall. So, I didn't see that. I'm gonna have to get a new.
Middle linebacker in free agency. He's one of my favorite players, but I just, 71 overall. It's time to cut ties. '88, '83, '82. Alright. I don't know. Oh dang, I had him. Let's start the draft.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Alright. Let's see here.
Ah, dang. Alright.
Just kind of curious if he was on. Alright, cool. Oh, 49ers. I was gonna say, holy cow. Alright, sweet. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Like I said, I like the running backs I have. I got a good fullback. A little decent. He's second overall. So. Oh, I was going to say. But he has fallen off because he's 90 overall. Dang. Oh, well, they're at the same. All right. Excuse me. Dang.
Okay. I'm kind of curious. I'm gonna try one more thing. I don't know. Wow. I figured Justin Tucker was the highest overall. But this Evan McPherson? Pearson? Sorry, I can't read well. So, I guess that's... Wow. You know what? I know he's gonna retire soon, but boom. All right. You hear a truck in the background and a small older brother. Excuse me. Oh, 7. Okay. I'm running the 7th round, so. Wow. Must have a lot of alter problems, issues. Wow. Exactly what I predicted, a 4th round pick. Let's see what this 4th and 6. All right, roster. Probably have too many people. Like, with this defense, like, I am so excited. I figured I had too many people, because but it looks like, yeah, I do. I have 81 people. All right, I gotta cut, because if not, the CPU is gonna cut random people, and that I probably want to keep. So, the dude I drafted last year, yeah, I didn't even blossom one bit on the practice squad. Oh wow. Ooh, this is gonna be a hard, well, you know what? Like I said, okay, cool. I'm sure. All right, let's see where I'm at. Right at 35. All right, cool. All right, I'm stop here. That's kind of weird how you're going to play against your division rival in the preseason. They quit doing that years ago.